material here will be devoted to metalwork, woodwork, and other forms of fabrication that utilizes recycled materials. We hope to bring together not only the members who are working in the space, but also the community, the Traveling Academy of Unnatural Science, the local high school kids, and other fellow travelers and artists.
We like sparks.
Words.
This is the start.
Words.
This is the start.
Words.
This is the start of Vallejo turning around into the arts community it needs to be.
Reusing words.
Yeah. Be the opening of all the educational side of arts that is going away. We're bringing back.
Yes. Ooh, word!
Yeah. It's going to lead all the way up to our wonderful Mad Hatter Parade, which is growing.
Yay!
To an annual Mad Hatter Ball.
Yeah.
In one of our old buildings, Redmond Hall.
Cool.
So a cheer for Shannon, cheer for Kathy, cheer for the group of a new Vallejo.
Yeah! Okay, enter!
Come in.
Unless we've scared you off.
Thank you very much.
This is the Elixirator. I'm Doc Hattacoth from the 22nd century. I came back in time to share my knowledge of medical knowledge to making drinks that will cure all your ills. We have our four ingredients, and tequila and cranberry juice, vodka and Southern Comfort, and I can select which ingredients which will be dispensed and mixed into the glass below to make up to 10 different drinks.
Is it any good?
Yeah, it's good.
Welcome aboard the Neverwest Hall, and my name is Kathy O'Hare. My other name is Lady Impetuous, and I met Shannon when he was designing and building the Neverwest for Burning Man in 2006. And we've been up to Burning Man for a number of times, but come on board and see our... All right, Charlie, why don't you show us how to go up? So this is actually a self-propelled fifth-wheel travel trailer. And the front-end assembly pops onto the bottom there and is run by the ship's wheel. So we actually can drive on the playa. And the second floor is our lounge deck. And our lounge deck is where people can hang out and sit and visit with each other.
When we put this together, we have to put it up in a space where we've got enough height to do the 24 feet tall.
So this is our lounge deck, and this is Professor Samuel Tweed, one of our adventurers that adventures.
That's the service.
We have a number of different wonderful things here, including a camera obscura, which is up in the top here normally. Right now we don't have it installed, but that way you can actually get a 360 view of whatever space you're in.
I'd dance on that thing in a parade.
parade by myself. And apparently you said I was in the muses of that one.
Ah, I love it.
Obtainium is our new steampunk sophisticated way of saying repurpose or recycle.
Not a mineral.
Not a mineral, no.
Not a metal.
Not a metal. Well, some of it's metal.
Well, it's like, can be anything. Can be any one of those.